Hey everybody, what's going on? Spyrokid here, and today I have a little bit of a video this time, and this is supposed to be showing a little bit of a proposal that I want to make for another Legend of Dragoon playthrough. This time, it'll be Hard Mode Plus with 4 times of HP. Actually, let's bring out the mod right now and let me show you. So Hard Mode Plus, 4 times HP. Got these settings here with the half SP changes, icon changes, of course early editions. It doesn't really matter if they're on or not, tilting back row and such. And yeah, I'll have all Dragoon Spirits and all characters included here, as you can see right here. Plus everyone has their right equips and whatever. And so the point of this is that it's gonna be a little bit kind of like hell mode in some way, but the hard mode plus, when bosses get weaker, they gradually get stronger. So it's like in rage mode only for the bosses. And plus it's supposed to show how long you can survive without the items and whatnot, like a bit of a challenge. How long can you stay in this boss fight and such. All right, let's go and show the bit of the preview right here. This is not the official start of a playthrough, but this is just to propose what I would be doing. And I just kind of want feedback on if I should set the HP times a little farther, like maybe up to maximum to like 10. Okay. Oh, and the timer is supposed to be for bosses, so I'm just gonna leave that for now. Let's go. Ah, shoot. It's been a while since I played. One down. 3 turns, I'm surprised. 4, okay. That's pretty good. So for now, we've got the... We got the commander coming up. And that's going to be a really big bother. Let's get this right here. And just in case I don't succeed, I'm just gonna do a little save state right here. And double check things here. Alright, let's give it a go. Oh, run song. All right, here we go. Started the stopwatch. What should I do starting here? Maybe I should attack the commander first. I'm not sure if getting the real soldiers at first is a good thing or not.
Yes! Double slash! Yes! Double slash!
Maybe I should have had Dart in the middle or something. It would go a little bit faster, but always being in the back is a little bit safer.
Yes! Double slash!
Oh, I never even queued this song. What timing? And that's going to be it for the potions.
Double slash! Yes! Double slash!
Gotta wait until my health's about 15. Bit of a safety guideline for my... Okay, we're gonna do a burn stack with a D-Tech. Checking, activated. Alright. Okay, I'm not... I don't think that was intentional, but... Oh well. But yeah, you get the picture. Oh, it's a bug. Burn stack deactivated 0. I see, so it must be a bug. So yeah, that's pretty much the gist of it. Yeah, so that lasted about like 13 minutes, I guess. Probably a little bit more if it wasn't for that burn stack bug, but you guys got the picture. Okay, so just let me know what you guys think, and I'll make a decision on what kind of adjustments I will start with this endurance run. Okay, I'm Spyrokid, see you guys next time.